NCR housing inventory witnesses increased demand. The National Capital Region, also known as NCR, has witnessed a remarkable transformation in its housing market over the past 5 years. In this video, we will explore the significant increment in sold housing inventory and its implications for the real estate sector. But before we get started, make sure to hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon to get notified of our latest videos. First, let's take a look at the shift in Delhi NCR's housing inventory. According to Anarock reports, over the past 5 years, the Delhi NCR region has witnessed a 57% growth in the housing inventory. Analysts at Anarock have also stated that Delhi NCR's real estate market health is significantly in a better state compared to other regions. Now, here are the reasons for the increase in demand. Simply put, several factors have contributed to this rise in demand. One factor being developers' determination. Developers have been strategic in delivering new supply additions efficiently according to demand, which has helped to reduce the unsold inventory. Another factor is buyer confidence. Regulatory measures such as RERA, GST, and the intervention of alternative investment funds, also known as AIFs, have boosted buyer confidence, leading to increased demand. Another reason is strong demand. The demand for housing in the NCR is driven by those seeking modern, luxurious, and integrated lifestyles. So, how has this change impacted the real estate sector? Well, the increase in the number of sold units in the housing inventory have had a significant impact on the real estate sector. It has increased sales. Noida had approximately 7,451 unsold units by Q1 2024 end, which was a 71% decrease from 2018. Now, let's talk a bit about the new projects. The positive outlook is expected to result in a surge of new residential projects, especially in the luxury segment. The NCR's remarkable transformation, from having a market with oversupply to recording a rapid revival, is a testament to the region's resilience and adaptability. That's all from us for today. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel for more insights on Noida's real estate sector.